Good morning, everybody. Welcome behind the scenes here at Jamie Riddler Studios. I am Jamie, and it is Friday, and it's going to be a short one today because I am so busy. It is a great week. Lots going on. But yesterday I had a bunch of things go off the rails. Just, you know, those days when problem after problem after problem arrives and you just feel a little like, I had that day yesterday. We all have those days, and a good sleep helps. I definitely find that keeping a sense of calm. And, you know, on Tuesday we talked about dialing it down, sort of not allowing something to take more energy from you than it needs to effectively get it done. So none of the excess drama or story as much as we can, but instead just like, and what next? And what next? And what else needs to be done? And what else needs to be done? It's also a great practice in being decisive when things go sort of like blah, 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 because they need some of that strong energy to shore them up and get them back. So I don't mean in line, because I do think this isn't about being overly tough or structured. It's about holding firm and being grounded and just it's more like rounding up. The image that's coming to my head as I'm seeing all these little ducklings, it's like rounding up ducklings. Okay, everybody, let's move in this direction. Okay, but oh, we're getting off track there. Let's come back. Let's round up the ducklings. So that's my image for today when there's lots and lots to get done. So two more things before I go. One, I have some BTS bulletin board art. I am so looking forward to your self-portraits. I know this one can be a little tough, but really I encourage you to take a moment this spring and this summer to be with yourself, to be with who you are in your heart, and find a creative way to put that into a piece of art that you send here to the BTS. I'm really looking forward to seeing it. So we have one today, I believe. Here it is. And I will leave my post office box at the end of the video. And I just love getting things with stickers. This is from Susan. Hey, Susan. And every one of these stickers and these stamps is going to make it into my studio yearbook this season, which is so exciting. In fact, I'm going to put it in for today because I am opening it with you today. So let's see what Susan has sent. Oh, look at this. So let's see what it, whoops. Did you see that? Susan, you are a butterfly and you wanted to fly right then and there. Oh, look at this. Transforming, changing, growing. And she put my name on it too. And there she is, Susan Joy. And I'll tell you something. I don't know what it is, but butterflies, they seem to be a thing this spring and summer. So I'm feeling that sense of transformation too. And Susan says, I am a butterfly constantly transforming. You are. Thank you so much for sending that. Susan sent that all the way from Australia. I am so glad it made it here. I can't wait to have you keep Diane company up there. Yay. And then one last thing. I had a request to see my collage a little bit closer, so I'm going to bring it over. Goodness, that made me realize I didn't have the Twinkie lights on. What the heck? So here's my collage. It is on wood. And I found, even though in the class I was taking, the assignment was to do it on canvas, I just find canvas is too, there's too much give when working with collage. I really want to try to get things flat. I want to be able to apply some pressure. And so I found that putting it on board was great. I loved it. I also painted the sides, and some of the collage has made it over the sides. And you can see there's many images in here. There is also some paint. There is also some, one of my favorite things I discovered was putting down some gel medium and then scraping some chalk pastel on it and getting this sort of, and then letting it dry. So I got this sort of splatter effect of color. It's very subtle. It's not so easy to see from here, but that was one of my favorite new techniques. And you can see that this, I just started making the collage and this face started to emerge, and more it started to look like a female lion to me. And so I've named this piece Pride. And it started out with pieces that were predominantly red. And you can see that that's still the strong color in this piece, but I've also added yellow and gold. And then surprisingly to me, this wonderful light blue, which I just love the way it creates a sense of contrast and energy, almost that sort of metallic feeling to it. So thanks so much for asking to see my collage a little closer. More and more I'm feeling attached to it the way it is and less likely to make any changes to it. I've got another one on the go, which started out with yellow. So whoop, like magic, it is back up on the wall along with Susan's butterfly, keeping Diane company. And Susan and Diane are actually both in Journal Club this season, which starts today. It's not too late to join us. And if you can't make it live, there's always the recording. And people have told me again and again and again that the recording is still magic. And I think that's because our creative magic can transmit over space and over time. I mean, look at us right now here with the BTS. We're not in the same space at the same time, but some how we are. I love that kind of magic. It's why I'm here. So I'll link to Journal Club just in case you want to join me for that too. The other big thing today is my sisters and I are going to be doing some prep and packing for the studio yearbook. We completed our first 100 print orders last week, and then we're getting them printed. They're arriving today, and they should be in the mail early next week. You can still get a PDF. I'll link to that too. And you've got plenty of time to get that printed before we begin the adventure on the first day of summer. It's going to be fun. It's all going to be fun. And it's so nice to remember that after the wonkiness, the wobbliness of yesterday, and even that thought of the little ducklings, that's helping me a lot. Have a great weekend in your studio. Remember, your life is your studio, and I'll see you.